and the mood, very warm, very positive, people really wanting to come out and make it clear how strongly they felt about the values that had come under attack. I think the world will have been watching this march today, and I think France also surprised itself with how strongly it felt.
Lucy, thank you. It has been a day of powerful symbolism and powerful sentiment, and I'll have more.